Let's talk about one of the easiest and quickest ways to bring a guest on to your Facebook Live using your mobile phone. Let's jump in. Hello and welcome to the channel. My name is Nick Balkowski, and here on this YouTube channel, we talk all things video and live streaming. And on today's episode, we're gonna talk about how you can actually bring on a guest to one of your Facebook live streams from your Facebook business page. This is a really great way to either bring on a viewer who might have questions that they wanna ask you or talk to you about, or to even ahead of time, set up a scheduled interview with someone and just do it in a very native, easy way without a lot of extra equipment. So this bringing on guests and doing interviews can often be done with a lot of third-party equipment or different softwares that it's going to allow you to do this and add graphics and all that other things and all those other things. But if you just want, say you just have your mobile phone, you're out and about, but you want to have the ability, maybe you're traveling, but want to have the ability to bring someone else on to your live stream, you can do that now with Facebook. So you're gonna open the mobile app, go to your live stream, and basically you're gonna go ahead and start a live video just like you normally would for any other live video. But then you're gonna see there's a little icon there on the screen. And all you wanna do is you're just going to tap that, and then when someone is viewing your video, their name is gonna show up. You can even allow them the ability to request access to your live video to be a guest on your show. And so they're just gonna go ahead and they can tap that. You can tap that little button to add them to the stream, and then they're gonna be added and you're gonna basically be in that side-by-side box, but you're gonna be able to have a conversation, to talk to each other, have that interaction. Again, this is a great way if you're just wanting to do a Q&A with your audience members. This is gonna be a great way to go about and do that. Or if you have somebody while you're traveling again or something else where you don't have any other equipment and you just wanna do a quick, simple interview with a guest, this is a great way to go about doing just that. All you need to let them know is to be sure to be on your page, look for your live stream, and join that live stream as soon as they see that. And that's it. It's pretty simple, pretty straightforward. So if you like this video and you want to learn more about getting started with Facebook Live, be sure to check out this playlist right here. And also, if you're enjoying these videos, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one.